We have an awesome lineup in 2020. It's the first year that we will have a decocking system on our crossbow. It's called the ACUslide. And the great thing about the ACUslide is it is safe decocking. So when you are decocking that crossbow, you can stop at any point. It uses a crank, so you can stop that crank at any point in the decocking process. It doesn't spin wildly out of control, so you're not going to damage your crossbow. You're not going to potentially injure yourself. So it's safe decocking, and then it's also silent. So as you're cocking the crossbow and decocking the crossbow, it's completely silent. So there's no game spooking noise potentially occurring with that system.
The ACUslide basically allows you the touch of a few buttons and cranking to be able to unload and load it at a moment's notice. And you know, the auto brake system that is basically allows you to have silent cocking and safe and controlled decocking of your crossbow. This is really important as a hunter, because if you're up in a tree stand, for instance, you didn't find success. You can, you know, basically decock your crossbow before you lower it down. Same situation when you're climbing up in there. Once you get situated, you can cock your crossbow right then. Before, you really didn't have a lot of those options that were easily and readily available with a limited amount of effort. A lot of guys would ask those questions. How long can I leave my crossbow cocked for? What do I do? Well, now with the ACUslide, you just uncock it. You just decock this thing with a few twists and you're done.